This is the cascade that I rebuilt last week, along with the top pond. And today, I'm going to be replacing the edging stones around the bottom pond. Okay, that's the edging off. All the way around the sides there, clean back. I've noticed when clearing off around here, up the cascade, the existing cascade liner from the old cascade is actually way short. Water's going over the side there, and it was coming down and running back underneath this wall. So I've lifted the liner, shoved a very flat stone underneath to raise this piece of liner to force the water back in here. Now I'm going to chisel out the side of these stones here so I can lift the liner up and retain the water coming down the cascade. That's the liner raised up there. There's a lot of water going down along the side of the liner there, so see it running out the bottom here. I'll switch the cascade off, cement all that lot up. Cement stones in front of it and over the top. Get it nice and secure, that'll stop that leak. And then get on and put all the edging in. That's all the edging on there now. Just busy sweeping this gravel back up to it, keeping it nice and level. That's about it, can't see any liner, which is nice. Obviously the cascade is not going to go back on for another week or so, but you've seen it running. I'll get a quick video when it's finished. That's it, job finished. All the gravel swept up around the edging. So that's the pond system fixed up. Now because the liner around the edge of the pond wasn't very long, it only came up to roughly halfway underneath these stones here, I couldn't pull it back, dig another shelf and build a wall up on the inside like I like to do to hide the liner, so I've just made these hang over quite a bit to hide the liner. The water can come up another couple of inches from where it is now, so it looks pretty good. So that's it, all repaired. Thanks for watching.